Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and test this. It seems my default window is audio record or